Don't you love how when a fish just runs so much that you can't even gain any line back?
Yeah, I just love it. It's so good.
And don't you love it when it's an $800 overhead combo and it's about to be snapped off by a stupid kingfish?